so proud to be a father. Each day is like a gift from God. Hey, hey, sweet daughter, there's no music like your laughter, and your smile is like the rising sun. You know I've loved you from the start. So come in close, take my hand while Daddy shares his heart. I wish that I could be your everything, be the one to give you all the things you need. Sometimes I'm gonna let you down, but there's someone, if you just believe, he'll be your hero like he's always been for me. Darling, Jesus is the one you need. He will always love you just the way you are. For there's nothing in this world that I want for my baby girl than to be happy ever after. The story of your life is still untold. The king of all the universe will make your heart his own.
With the sun shining on the trees you made, the trees are clapping in the wind, all of creation sings your praise. You came surrounded by compassion, with heaven glowing on your face, to tell the story of redemption that's ringing in our ears today. The joy of the Lord is my strength, is my strength. The joy of the Lord is my strength, is my strength. Darkness runs and hides when the light of your kingdom shines. The joy of my strength. see your beauty in the morning, when the sunlight hits the ground. The birds are singing of your glory. It's such a sweet, sweet sound. The joy of the Lord is my strength, is my strength. It's a miracle. The kingdom is shining and it's beautiful, and it's beautiful. Redemption is rising. It's a miracle. It's a miracle. The kingdom is shining and it's beautiful, and it's beautiful. Redemption. The joy of the Lord is my strength, is my strength. The darkness runs and hides when the light of your kingdom shines. The joy of the Lord, it is my strength.
The joy of the Lord, it is my strength.
The joy of
Be my strength, the Lord. Will be pag maingay. Anyway, pasensya ka na. Nagbibinata ako. Alam mo na. Anyway, happy birthday, Jujet. Happy birthday, engineer. Nox. Excited ako na lahat kami, engineer na ang tawag sa'yo. Looking forward na hindi lang si Lanners ang tatawag sa'yo, engineer. Pero ngayon, habang papunta ka pa lang doon, I pray na patuloy ka at huwag kang hinto, kang titigil, kasi I believe na you have a potential. Mas magaling ka naman eh. And I pray na nothing can stop you from serving the Lord and from pursuing your dreams. Na kahit na nangiti ka palagi sa harapan namin, alam ko eh, deep inside, meron ka pa rin kaimu-imuhan. And deep inside, na hindi mo man sabihin sa akin, hindi mo man sabihin sa amin, alam ko, syempre, may mga pinagdadaanan ka pa rin. Pero I pray, sana next time, masabi mo naman siya sa akin, at hindi lang puro ako nag-i-inactive sa'yo. Sana, ngayon naman eh, ma-experience ko naman ang pag-i-inarte ng isang Joyce Julien. Anyway, thank you for making us happy sa mga kalokohan mo, tsaka sa efforts. Alam mo, kung mag-alala, aani ka rin. And thank you for dun sa mga sa effort for making us smile, lalo na ikaw, ang talino mo. Alam mo yung mga panahon kung kailan kailangan kita, alam mo yung panahon na kailangan ko ng kausap, although minsan eh palyado, pero minsan naman on time ka naman. And I pray na hindi lang kami yung patuloy na maging masaya. Nag-pray na ikaw, pati ikaw, maging masaya din. I believe na yung mga prayers mo, hindi man natin nakikita ngayon. Pero, kasama mo ako sa panalangin towards your family and even sa iba pang aspect. Asahan mo ako na kasama mo ako sa panalangin na kagaya nga ng madalas na ihantulad sa atin, kagaya ni Jonathan at ikaw ang aking David, kagaya niya tutulungan kita para marating mo yung destiny mo. Na syempre hindi naman actually kagaya nung kay Jonathan, pero kagaya ni Jonathan, I will help you sa kahit anong paraan, hanggat kaya ko, I will help you. Alam ko na hindi lang sa mga bagay na hindi natin kaya, si Lord na ang bahala dun. And salamat, wala akong masabi bukod sa mag-thank you. Kasi feeling ko I have no time to para awayin ka or magsabi ng mga pangit. Bukod sa, pero pwede rin kasi wala naman ako, di ka makakaganti sa akin. Anyway, thank you. Ikaw muna bahala sa Breakthrough Kids, ha? Wala ako eh. Ikaw, kwento mo sa akin nangyari sa DBBS. Pag hindi mo kwento sa akin, wala kang chocolate. Anyway, thank you, Julien, for being Julien. And thank you for being part of my life and allowing me to be part of your life. that the Lord continue to be with you. I believe na great things is waiting for you. So be prepared for the great things. Love you, Janine. Anyway, happy 5th birthday kay Anien. Bye-bye. I love you.
Go. Hello, Ate Joy. Happy 23rd birthday. Continue to follow God and never give up. In love. Bye-bye. Happy birthday ulit. Go.
And, hi, Joy. Yes, happy birthday. Happy 23rd birthday. At ayan, nakita ko bumababa dahil maliliit na ako sa practice natin. Yun lang, kung ano man yung ginagawa mo, do it as unto the Lord. Kasi lahat ng ginagawa para kay Lord, nakita niya lahat, lahat ng pagod mo, your labor in the Lord is not in vain. It is a privilege for me to work with you sa vineyard ni Lord. I thank God, nung kami sisimula pa lang, nandun ka, ikaw yun nagsyaga sa amin. Kaya in a way, parang kita spiritual mother din noon. Kaya I thank you yung sa pag-i-impart mo ng life. Isang patunay na, na lahat ng ginagawa mo, it's not wasted. Yun lang, you just keep on fixing your eyes to God. Yung mga tantrums natin, alam mo yun, mga tantrums natin, nung Sunday, ano ngayon eh, nung last Sunday yun. So yun, ilagay lang natin sila sa paanan ni Lord. And let's continue to be better and not bitter. And happy birthday!
Hello, Joyce. Happy birthday. Thanks for everything, for being at and so on and so forth. Thanks for every effort sa pagiging ate. And syempre, continue to walk in the grace and sa righteousness ni Lord. Sa purity. And alam ko, tayo rin makikita sa finals. Kaya thankful din ako na para sabay-sabay tayong lalaban. At sabay-sabay din tayong mag-grow up at mag-ex at mas kikilalanin pa si Lord more and more. Happy birthday and God bless you. We love you. God bless.
Happy birthday, Joyce. Thank you sa lahat. Patuloy ka kay Lord. Asahan mo na lagi kami nandito para sa'yo. Happy birthday!
Okay, happy birthday, Joyce! Kailangan tumatawa? Oy, wag nyo ikakat yan, ha? Okay. Biglaan kasi, kaya hindi ko alam kung ano sasabihin ko. Pero, happy birthday and move on. Yan, move forward. Lagi ko sinasabi sa'yo kung ano mang mangyari. Ano man, ano mang sitwasyon. Ano mangyari sa buhay mo. Just fight the good fight of faith. And meron ako isang dream na nakita. Itong, ano lang, itong nakaraang gabi lang. Meron daw isang sitwasyon sa buhay ko na na sobrang nalungkot yata ako nung time na yun. Tapos merong isang place na tabi yata ng dagat yun. Tapos naglalakad ako doon, sabi ng mama sa akin, alam mo pag nalulungkot ka, simple lang naman gagawin mo eh, pwede kang humiga sa buhangin. Pwede kang humiga sa buhangin. And maramdaman mo na there is rest kapag nakahiga ka sa buhangin. Then nabanggit niya, meron siyang specific na pangalan na binanggit. Sabi doon, sabi niya, isama mo na, kung nalulungkot ka, pag humiga ka dyan, magre-rest ka. Sabi niya, isama mo na si Joyce. Ewan ko kung bakit kasama ka, hindi ko alam. Pero siguro, hindi ko kasi alam kung ano nangyayari sa buhay mo. Hindi ko alam kung ano nangyayari sa sitwasyon mo ngayon. But I know and I believe na siguro kung hindi mo man masabi or hindi mo man ma-voice out kung ano nararamdaman mo, may time siguro sa buhay mo na nalungkot ka, napagod ka, nainis ka, ayan, dahil sa hindi mo ako nakikita. So, ayun, ang sabi lang doon is, merong isang place na pwede kang puntahan na ang gagawin mo lang is to lie down and makakapag-rest ka. And I believe na yung sinasabi ng mamang yun is in the presence of the Lord. Na every time na malulungkot ka, every time na mainis ka, mapapagod ka, there is a place na pwede kang puntahan, which is the presence of the Lord. Yun lang. na ikaw lang pupunta doon and para hindi ka ma-burn out, hindi ka mapagod at magkaroon ka ulit ng panibagong lakas. So, yun lang. Happy birthday. God bless.